were afraid of them out in the wild.
Yeah. Because sometimes they like to chase us humans. But...
they eat dog food and cat food. And, yeah, they'll chase cats off of feral cats. They'll chase cats off cat food. And I watched this one woman. She was putting bowls of cat food in the car. And I asked her why. She goes, oh, good.
Going, help, send help.
I want them to stop now.
I know, they don't want to stop. Bob is very intently filming.
Extreme close-ups.
Because what the heck is happening here? Look how the necks
wrap around.
Trying
to choke them out, you know? I do not want to see a turkey kill another
turkey. Well, I don't think they're going to kill them. I mean, they let go and then they peck at each other or put one in the other's mouth. This one's like over here going, okay, what's up? And there's some males that have big red necks, the others have pale necks.
And these other guys are sitting around.
I know. And so they're mostly toms that are around here, and there are females. The first time I've seen actual fighting, says Meryl, and she has them in her Colorado area. Yeah, it's our first time seeing this too. Unusual. And they're like, they've not stopped, as we know. Whoa. Nope, they're still fighting.
Just break them up.
The other
scare
ones
them
are
off.
Getting a little feathers in a stitch. Even they put up their tails up. What's that about? Are they still trying to impress the females or something? I got the bigger tail. No, I do.
Is there a female among them?
Keep bringing them up and bringing them down. My mom's going to be fascinated by this. My mom's a birder.
This one's waiting for the cops to come to break it up.
Yeah. Trying to break it up.
Yeah, that's it. Get out of here.
Right into the car yard.
Well, we wanted to see turkeys. Well, at least they're not fighting anymore.